Ladies and gentlemen, the following FCE contest is scheduled for three-minute rounds in the welterweight division. Our referee in charge, the third man in the cage, will be Rob Madrigal. Introducing to you first the fighter to my right in the red corner. He stands 5 feet 11 inches tall and weighed in at 170 and a half pounds. Coming to us from River Grove, Illinois, he is representing Team 110. Tonight, out of the blue corner, he stands 5 feet 9 inches tall and weighed in at an even 170 pounds. Hailing from Chicago by way of Nuevo Laredo, Mexico, representing EKF Fight Team, here is Tito
Go, baby, I'll take my hands up.
Ladies and gentlemen, after three-minute rounds, we go to the judges' scorecards, and all three judges, Trevor Spooner, Pete Juska, and Kewin Batiste, are in agreement, scoring it exactly the same, 29-28.